Just a little video for you guys. Yeah, we've got some loads of capsules and that over here. Got my Elfie song playing and that while I'm getting practicing for my Elfie band and all that. Yeah, we've got loads of teachers all there. Look, carrots. We've got fucking all organic apple cider vinegar. We've got some blueberry juice, some aloe vera juice. Got loads of mixed beans and all that. Yeah, yeah, we've got loads of water here. We've got some onions, we've got some bananas, we've got some cheese seeds, we've got a bit of banana over here. We've got a couple of tins of fucking almond butter, organic raw almond butter. Yeah, we've got loads of Elfie fats in that here. Loads of olive oils. We've got fucking avocado oils, pumpkin seeds, hemp seed oil. We've got some honeys, we've got some green tea. We've got some more peanut butters there. They're my favourite ones. Nice and fucking juicy, all liquidy and all that, yeah. We've got some birch waters over here, tapped from a birch tree. They're good stuff. Yeah, we've got some kefir milks. They're really good for the inside of your guts and all that good bacteria. Yeah, we've got some fucking oat milk. Yeah, if anyone fancies a cup of tea or anything like that. We've got some organic dates here. We've got some pears. We've got some strawberries. Yeah, we've got maybe some 3 kilos here of dried organic chickpeas. We've got 3 kilos here of red kidney beans. We've got 3 kilos here of organic pinto beans. All dried. Dries them for 24 hours. Make up a nice chili con carne or something like that. Yeah, you know how it is. Then we've got fucking a good load of coconuts here. Look, fucking coconut up to the eyeballs. We've got a bit of broccoli, a bit of soup and all that. Got some lemons. Got some garlic, yeah, avocados, blueberries, raspberries, you know how it is. Then we go to the superfood cupboard over here. Look, we've got some honey, we've got more peanut butters and over here, more fucking soup snacks, millions of it almost. I've been stocked up, the eyeballs are more stocked up. Got Corella powder, that's fucking good for the lungs, that is. We've got some ashwagandha powder, we've got some alfalfa powder, yeah. We've got some broccoli seeds, I'm gonna sprout them off. Let's get some broccoli seeds going and that, they're brilliant for ya. We've got some raw cocoa nibs, we've got some wheatgrass seeds, they ain't even sprouted them yet. We've got some organic shelled hemp seeds, loads of spices here and all that, yeah, you know what I mean, from the curries and all that bullshit. We've got a few tins of chopped tomatoes, we've got some more vegetable shit, we've got more fucking little spices here and all that, a couple of bananas in there, you know it is, more fruit the better. We've got some bad powder, we've got some more chia seeds, spirulina powder, hemp protein powder, we've got more bee pollen over here, a few other bits and bobs here, bad powder, neem, cinnamon, chamomile, fucking goji berries, and that's some bread and all that shit. You know how it is, mate. We've got green tea over here, we've got my juicer over there, we've got a fridge full up of fucking veg and cucumbers and all that. Vegetables for you, you know how it is, mate. You know how it is. You have to stay healthy this day and age anyway, with all the coronavirus is even here. Yeah, you've got to be strong and healthy. Get on the gladiator diet. I start eating loads of fucking beans, fuck off all the meat and everything like that, and just go hard like a fucking gladiator, mate. Gladiator diet all the way. That's how it is. That's how it is. Ding, 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 ding. Garlic!
Onions!
Leaves!
1, 2, 3! Let's chop some garlic!
Let's chop some garlic! Let's chop some
onions!
Let's chop some onions!
Let's chop some leaves!
Some leaves, leaves, leaves! We'll cut some broccoli! Some
broccoli
and me. Woo! See you later, guys. Stay happy, stay fucking healthy. Woo!